basement of my soul without a sound. Many years have passed since I last took the time to look around. Staring out into the darkness, I could see a source of light shining underneath a doorway in the shadows of my life. I stepped into this little room, my eyes were unprepared for the creature I saw sitting in a rusted rocking chair. He had photos of my future all around him in a pile. He was laughing to himself as he threw them in the fire. One day soon you'll face the truth when the past finally catches up to you. A civil war you can't refuse. After all, you got nothing left to lose. So I gathered up the photos of my future from the floor, pushed that demon in the fire, and I locked the cellar door. Late at night, my mind is restless and my dreams have lost control. I can hear that bastard screaming from the shadows of my soul. Soon you'll face the truth when the past finally catches up to you. A civil war you can't refuse. After all, you got nothing left to lose.